think the rumors arrived at us the same as they arrive at you. It's not an area in a position that we're really desperate for. We are okay in those areas. So, and also to bring a player from Pirates, you know, there's always those issues of salary, you know, meetings that you've got to come up with. And it's going to be very difficult for us to entice any player from one of those clubs to come to us. I don't think there are many players in Joburg that are happy to move just for the mountain and the beach. You need a lot more than that. And so it'll be difficult to lure a player like that across to us.